look for those helpers.
They're out there. They're doing what's right. Some helpers you've known your whole life, and some are new to you. The trait that they share is that they always make things better if they can. Being a helper takes a lot of work, but it's worth it. And helping people can be hard. It's filled with tough decisions. But it's those hard times that make you realize what's important. And someday,
you're gonna have to share, Vic.
There you go.
Thank you, Agent Knight.
Well, that's very sweet. There's only one guest per patient, so that will be Vic and I. So if you guys... Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Senor Vance, Tim, only one guest. What's wrong?
Let's take this into the hall.
We didn't get the Raven.
Well, unless he came back from the dead, I don't see how that's possible. He's on Jimmy's autopsy table now.
When we talked the past off, the guy that was with him was not the Raven.
Are we sure? Because this Raven guy has been playing games from the very beginning.
I wouldn't put this past him.
Yeah, that crossed my mind. But this came in the mail today. It was addressed to Special Agent Alden Parker and his team.
What's it say?
One word.